Hello, my lovely people. Welcome to Cooking with Sharda. Today we are going to make capsicum pinwheel. So I'll walk you through the ingredients for that. Firstly, we're going to be needing capsicum. We have over here red and yellow. You can even use the green capsicum. 1 cup mashed boiled potatoes. 1 tablespoon curd. 1 tablespoon desiccated coconut. So, half teaspoon chaat masala. And a pinch of black pepper, some green chilies, 1 teaspoon amchur powder or raw mango powder, salt to taste, and 1/4 teaspoon of garam masala. And for the paste, we are going to be needing 2 tablespoons of corn flour and 1 tablespoon of all purpose flour. Okay, so we'll start preparing our dish. So for that, we are going to be cutting a capsicum and just de-seed your capsicum by removing this middle part, and this is what you're going to be needing. The width should be something this much because we are going to be stuffing our capsicum, so cut your all capsicum just like that. So we have cut our capsicum here. So now we'll start preparing our stuffing. For that, we are going to be taking our mashed potatoes, then curd. Try to remove the water of the curd as much possible. Desiccated coconut, raw mango powder, chaat masala and pinch of black pepper, 1/4 of garam masala, green chilies, salt to taste, and 1 tablespoon of corn flour. And now mix well your batter. Okay, so now we will stuff the capsicum with our stuffing. It's that simple. So stuff your capsicums just like that. Okay, so now we'll start making a paste. So for that, we are taking maida or all purpose flour and corn flour. And now add water. Paste is ready and this is the consistency you'll be needing. Not too thin and not too thin. So now we'll coat our capsicum with this paste, and this paste is gonna do is it is gonna bind our stuffing. So coat your capsicum just like that. And it will also prevent it from sticking on your pan or getting burned or something. Okay, so next, put some oil on the pan. Take a non-stick pan, it is better. So now put your capsicum, flip them on the side where you have applied the paste. And now on the other side, apply the paste. So we have the side which is facing down is the side where we have applied the paste, and now we are applying on the top side. Make sure you apply it properly. And then cover it for 2 minutes, but make sure you keep a constant watch on it so that it doesn't get burned. Okay, so now flip it. You can see it has got brown and cooked from that side. So at that time, just flip it. So now they are cooked. They should be like this, brown and cooked. So our capsicum pinwheels are ready. Make it and enjoy it. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.